Last December, rumors about the homosexuality of Cristiano Ronaldo created the buzz. Since then, the Real Madrid star would seem to focus on a top world famous, Kendall Jenner. At least that's what a source close to the sister of Kim Kardashian told Hollywood Life. Non-stop People tells you more. After sharing not less than 5 years of the life of Arena Shake, Cristiano Ronaldo had broken with the top. Since then, the media had announced the footballer couple repeatedly. Thus, according to some sources, he flirts with Marisa Mendez, the daughter of his agent. Others claimed in stride that he had fallen in love with Melanie Martins, a Franco-Portuguese former candidate for Miss Universe election. For its part, Cristiano Ronaldo did not wish to react to these rumors. Last December, Daniel Riolo had created the buzz by making sensational revelations about the sexuality of the Portuguese international. Cristiano Ronaldo, for example, now takes 3 jet or 4 times a week to see a friend in Morocco and to cuddle. It will affect its performance, had then swung columnist Estelle Dennis on the keyboard Not My Sport. Then, several conquests of Cristiano Ronaldo had told their crazy nights with him. What to silence the rumors? Moreover, the Real Madrid star had sent a message rather explicitly to a world-famous model, Kendall Jenner. Indeed, on Instagram, he liked some of his photos. Kendall was really flattered that he liked his picture on Instagram. She, like her sisters, think Cristiano is wonderful. If he had offered an appointment, she would have accepted without hesitation. It would be an experience, that's for sure.